Yo, what up? What's poppin'? Just wanted to chat with y'all, spread some knowledge, spread some information, spread some encouragement with y'all, some motivation. Just want y'all to be the best versions of y'all selves. And what I want to talk with y'all about is the importance of not doubting yourself. You gotta stop doubting yourself, because a lot of you wondering why you're in the situations that you're in, why you're in a situation that you don't want to be in, is because you doubt yourself too much. Like, we all get in situations where we overthink about stuff. We all get in situations where we doubt ourselves, but you don't want to, like, be in that situation every time. You don't want to doubt yourself all the time. When you doubt yourself a lot, when you doubt yourself all the time, the positive results are not going to come. You got to remain positive no matter what the situation. No matter if you going through a lot, no matter if you having bad days, no matter if, like, you know, there's something going on with your car, you still gotta remain positive. There's always a brighter day. There's always a brighter side. You know, every moment that you go through in life is temporary. You can still achieve that goal. You still working on that goal. You know what I mean? You gotta get rid of that self-doubt, you know, doubt. You know, is something that can really defeat you. It can put you at a low vibration. And I understand, like, when you're doing something for, like, a long time, for, like, years, months, weeks, and you keep on doing it, it's like you're not seeing the results. You got to keep on going. You got to keep on going. You got to keep on fighting. You got to keep on striving. The positive results are not going to come overnight. It can take years. It can take months. It can take weeks. It takes time. Stuff takes time. I mean, if it happens overnight, it's not gonna last very long. But yeah, you gotta stop doubting yourself. When you doubt yourself, you're pretty much letting your own self down. Yeah, don't let your own self down, because you probably been in a bunch of situations where you already done been let down by a lot of people that you thought that were your friends, but you found out that they're not really, like, a friend of yours, because they always let you down. You see, like I was saying, that's something that we got to get better at in the Black community. Like, you gonna tell, you know, your friends that y'all are friends, that y'all are homies, but you gonna self-doubt each other. I mean, if they gonna, like, try to put you down and keep you at a low vibration and you know, like, put doubt into you, they're not true friends. You need to get away from those friends. Those are fake friends. There's nothing wrong about being alone. You can go to the movies alone. You can go on a vacation alone. You know what I mean? You can go out to dinner on your own. You don't really need friends. As long as you have God in yourself, you will succeed. But yeah, the self-doubt, it has to stop. It's 2021, and it's time for us to get rich. It's time for us to get successful. It's time for us to make money doing what we want to do. You know, stop it with the self-doubt. Stop doubting yourself. If you want to get rich and successful, stop doubting yourself. It's 2021. This is the year for us to succeed. This is the year for us to get rich and successful. No matter what you're going through, it's temporary. You could be homeless. You know, you could be like unemployed right now. You know, like just whatever situation that you're going through, it ain't gonna last forever. You know, 2020 years there is the year for us to get rich and successful. It's the year for us to make money doing what we want to do. Stop doubting yourself. Don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell on my channel, comment, share. Love y'all.